Which is the largest growing pop art or art website in Wales.
In the world.
In the world. Why don't you tell them a little bit about it, Alan?
Well, we promote local talents. We promote artists, painters, musicians, filmmakers, photographers. And we basically get them as far as we can. We've made music videos for people, we've launched companies, we've got people jobs, a lot of our artists. I mean, one of the artists that we manage is Nathan Wyburn from Britain's Got Talent.
Oh, he's good. Remember the guy with the toast?
Remember the guy with the toast? No,
just remember the man like? Yeah?
No.
No. Okay. So we'd like to thank people here today who is in production filming the show.
Wow.
We've got Steve Reese from Clear Point Photography over there. He's taking photographs for us. It's all documented. You can see it later.
Oh, what? Oh, right. We got a very talented David Thomas. Up you get. He's a very talented young man. And he, what did he win? He's on Oliver or something, was he?
He's been selected, one of the final four, to be in the West End of Oliver.
Let's give it up,
David!